السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته نحمده ونصلي ونسلم على رسوله الكريم أما بعد Beginning by praising Almighty Allah and sending salutations upon our beloved Nabi Kareem Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. We are all aware in the calendar that we normally use this evening and specifically midnight will see the heralding of the new year 2020. And this will come with the resultant celebrations and thereafter the new year resolutions. There is no doubt the passing of time from day to night, day to day, year to year is a natural phenomenon and the march of time is unstoppable. For us, the passing of time is not a cause of celebration but rather a reflection. The Arabic poet had said, حياتك أنفاس تعد فكأنما مضى نفس منها إن تقصد به جزعا. Life is a series of breaths. When one breath goes, it is gone, never ever to be repeated again. And therefore, for us, life is very important and time is very important. Normally, it is said that, and is a commonly used metaphor, that time is money. Now, there is some truth in it. If you use time correctly, you might be able to make money, although it gives an exaggerated importance to wealth. And for us, therefore, time is even more important than money. Time is life. If you waste time, you waste your life. You master time, you master life. Time mismanaged is a life wasted. And how do we do? What do we do with our time? We manage our time to achieve our vision, which is our destination. And a vision is an image of the future which we seek to create. And a life without a vision is a journey without destination. No man can have a life without a vision. People will use different visions which they would like to create now for the future. Let me refer to you two beautiful verses of the Holy Quran which we can use as our vision for the future. Allah in the Holy Quran says, الذي خلق الموت والحياة ليبلوكم أيكم أحسن عملا. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has said, we have created the cycle of time and we have created the cycle of life and death to test who does righteous and good and noble deeds. وما خلقت الجن والإنس إلا ليعبدون. We have not created humankind but to serve Allah. These two can be our visions for the future, that we become proper servants of the Almighty, serving the Almighty. And we also keep in mind that the test of life is to see who does more noble deeds. And therefore, in conclusion, we say, May 2020 be for all of us, and we make dua that 2020 be a year where we value time for the sake of the betterment of ourselves individually and collectively, for both ourselves and the communities that we are staying in. And we have a vision which is appropriate for us as servants of Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ameen. Wa akhiru da'wana alhamdulillahi rabbil alameen.